technically speaking, since they nerfed turbo building, mechs got buffed. Since you can't turbo build anymore, that actually buffs mechs and probably makes them just as powerful as they were before, to be honest. So nerfing the mech was completely irrelevant. It's completely out the window. It doesn't matter. I'm going crazy, dude. I'm going crazy.